Here we are up in Pittsfield, New Hampshire. It's in the southern part of New Hampshire. And we're going to take a quick tour through downtown Pittsfield. Brigadier General Harrison Thing. Never heard of this guy, but apparently he's accomplished a lot. World War II, Korean War, Vietnam. Over 300 missions. This guy flew both jets and propeller aircraft. Okay, here we go. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that. Okay, this is a one light town. Howdy. You got one blinking light here. I got a little boat ramp here. And if we go past this one blinking light up here, we have missed the town. It took me about 10 miles to get here. It was up and down hills. And going up those hills, I have a newfound respect for the guys that do Tour de France. I need to get into much better shape. Okay, this is it. This is the one blinky light. There's a store over there called the Toy Box. Now, where I'm going back to is Northwood. It's where the Boy Scout camp is, where I dropped my kid off at camp today. And we're not far from Laconia, where they do a lot of motorcycle stuff. There's Jack's Pizza, P&M Market. Looks like, I don't know, I guess that's just groceries. Yeah, I'm going to stop in here at the fire station, grab some water before I do my next 2 mile uphill climb. Okay, hope you guys are having a great day too. Get out on your bikes. Goodbye.